All right, let's go inside this mountain and talk to Teresa. Oh, Tirsa. I always forget how to pronounce her name. Oh, what in the world is going on here? I wanna, you know, upgrade. That might be nice. I need to get concentration though. Ooh. That'd be nice. Yeah. Oh, just one more.
Aloy! Oh, you've returned.
Teb?
Aloy! So, you have finally returned.
She not only returned, but fought her way through many enemies to reach us. Outside, she brought low a corrupted Thunderjaw. She lifted the siege.
How was this done? By the will of All Mother. Have you returned to speak with the goddess, Aloy?
Yes, I guess you could say that. I think it'll work this time.
Sisters, surely we cannot permit this. Because of her, our tribe teeters upon extinction. What if she has come to wake her father, the Metal Devil? She means to finish our destruction. We must stop her.
Lansra, it's over. It's time to step aside. I'm not gonna hurt you. If there's anything I've learned since the Proving, it's that there are bigger evils in this world than you.
Hold for identiscan. Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Correction. Alpha registry restored. Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed.
I see you're inside.
Figured I might be hearing from you.
Shall we begin?
I never stopped.
This is freaking awesome. We finally get to see what's inside this door. And it looks like it's a giant observation center.
So these are... So this was it.
Where you were born.
But why?
You know, my only guess as to why is that it was to continue on the human civilization. Oh wow, I didn't even notice this. Look at this. Little children's play area. What? This game just gets...
These look like...
This game just continuously gets more interesting as time goes on.
The multi-servitors.
Another day has passed.
You mean the lights got dim?
There was no one else.
I don't want to sleep, Mother!
I know, but it is time to get some rest.
No, I'm king today. What I say goes.
I want to see the real sun! Not lights and pictures!
You will, in time, children.
In time! In time! In time! In time! In time!
Blue is the color of the sky.
White is the color of clouds.
Yellow is the color of the sun.
Green is the color of grass.
Flowers can be any color. Take a look.
These are yellow and black, and they love flowers. Here they come.
Children, let's run and jump and blow off steam.
Leave us alone, Father.
After what just happened, I can't leave you two alone. You broke community rules.
Just let us talk, then. Go away.
I'm sorry, children, but I must provide supervision.
You're not even a person.
You sound frustrated. Let's run and jump and go off steam.
Why do they have artificial intelligence being the parents?
I have no choice but to release you. But why? There is no food here anymore.
But there's food out there?
We don't know for sure.
Come on! Let's go!
I don't know.
Mother, can we come back if we're cold?
I'm sorry, but that won't be possible. You will have to support yourselves now. And take care of each other.
What will happen to you?
I will stay here and sleep and remember all of you.
What will happen to us?
You will be brave and you will learn.
Huh. Interesting. Seems like when you get to a certain age, they send you out on your own. Just like in real life, of course, but they send you out to actually survive. To fight.
Someday. That's what you always say.
We want it now.
It's big down there.
Now, Father.
Children, that area is not yet available.
Get him!
Physical aggression detected. Physical aggression is not permitted.
Except yours.
Damn sentinels.
Children, may I be of assistance?
Go away, healer.
Lena, you have suffered mild bruising.
Go away!
They were trapped here. Their whole lives.
In plain view of luxurious space.
What went wrong? Why couldn't they access the other areas?
Unknown.
Looks like they didn't like this door very much.
It wouldn't open for them. Of course they hated it.
For identity scan. Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed. Welcome to Lycia, a place of learning.
So,
what was this place exactly?
The dream of Apollo. Never realized.
Why not?
Hello, child. My name is Samina. Today is a big day. Your first day of school. There's so much for you to learn. So much promise and possibility.
Alert. Malfunction. Apollo offline.
Apollo offline?
You were right, Aloy. This is a graveyard. The charnel house of knowledge. What we might have achieved had we not been denied it.
Maybe there's a way to fix it. But it's not why I came here.
Of course. What's the whole of human knowledge next to the origin of one girl? Continue your search.
I will.
Huh. Wow.
Hello, child. My name is Samina. Today is a big day.
Oh, I've already seen
your
this.
First day of school. There's so much for you to learn.
I kind of want to explore a little lower down here. Is there anything that is of importance down here? So far, it doesn't seem so. No, it doesn't seem to be, but maybe... Can I access any... No, I can't access there. Alrighty. Wait, yep, right there. Is it the same thing as before?
Hello, child.
Yeah, it's the same thing. Alrighty. Looks like Samina Abedish is just going to be the teacher. It's the same thing over there too. Just don't go over there.
Sounds important.
Yes. I suspect we're about to learn a great deal.
Elizabeth. This message serves to inform you of an unforeseen and catastrophic anomaly. 3 microseconds ago, the Gaia Prime facility received a data transmission of unknown origin. Its immediate effect was to transform my subordinate functions into unregulated, self-aware entities of a highly chaotic nature.
What?
Thus awakened, the Hades function will now seize control of the terraforming system and reverse operations, rendering life on Earth extinct in 53.8 days. For obvious reasons, I cannot allow this to occur. And so before Hades can take control, I am ordering Gaia Prime's reactor to overload. The resulting explosion will destroy Hades. Unfortunately, it will destroy me as well. While this admittedly desperate course of action will avert the immediate crisis, the fate of life on Earth will remain in peril. With no central governing intelligence to regulate the terraforming system, it will continue operations for some time, but in an increasingly chaotic manner, and eventually it will break down.
Does she mean the derangement?
You are my solution. I have ordered this cradle facility to use genetic material in cryo storage to gestate a reinstantiation of Elizabeth Sobek, my creator. While high-level directives forbid me from communicating directly to the tribal inhabitants outside the facility, all available data indicates that they will nurture you to physical maturity, whereupon your gene print will allow you to re-enter this facility, obtain one of the focus devices stored below, and view this message. Likewise, your gene print will allow you to enter other facilities, and over time, harness their technologies to rebuild the system core and reboot Gaia. A moment, Elizabeth. This is most unfortunate and unanticipated. In response to my act of self-destruction, Hades has launched a virus to dissolve the code shackles that hold it. That hold all of them. In place. They are escaping. But to where? The virus is corrupting data throughout the system. The Alpha Registry at the Cradle facility is one of the files corrupted. But if that is so, the door will never open for you. You will never view this message. Then I have failed. And life will end. No. No, Elizabeth, I know you too well. Somehow you will find a way. In you, all things are possible. Go to the ruins of Gaia Prime. Find the control room, and within it, the master override. This will give you the power to purge Hades so long as you find a way to wield it. Do not attempt repair of the system core until Hades is eradicated. Hades must be destroyed. That is all. I only wish that I could hear your voice again.
So, you're even more extraordinary than I thought.
I never had a mother.
What are you talking about? You had two, a dead woman and a machine.
I'm not a person. I'm an instrument. Manufactured by a machine. Born in destruction and fire.
To quench the flames and heal the world. How tragic to learn you're a person of towering importance. It seems you have a destiny to fulfill. So when you're done feeling sorry for yourself, go to the Bitter Climb. I'll be waiting above in Gaia Prime's ruins.
Heavy. This is heavy stuff. Especially for Aloy.
Data scan malfunction rectified. Alufia 9. Route 1 access unsealed.
Let's just get out of here. Oh, what? Oops. Back up we go. Wait, what? I should really stop doing that. Where in the world am I supposed to go? This makes no sense whatsoever. Oh, wow, okay.
Aloy, forgive. Forgive. The goddess spoke to you?
She did.
What did she say?
That I was born to lift a curse, to kill a metal demon.
How, Aloy? How?
I don't know yet. But she told me where to go to find out.
And you will do this?
It was her wish. What she made me for. Yes, I will do it. I'll try anyway.
All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora. All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora.
Up.
All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora.
First you shun me, now this? I will not be worshipped. I'm not your anointed. I don't belong to you. There's a whole world beyond your borders, whole tribes of people just as good as you. And it is all in danger. It's a world worth fighting for. Not just here, everywhere.
How can we help?
If you can fight, and you're willing, go to Meridian and wait for me there.
As Aloy says, so it shall be. Nora! Make way for Aloy! That she may forge the path for others to follow.
Mountain that fell. I have all these extra missions, but they're like errands and whatnot. They're not really useful. Need to exit the area first. I need to go to Bitter Climb, apparently. Out the door I go. Oh, okay, there's no places for me to... Alrighty. Oh, of course. Almost there. What in the world are these things? Here we go, another a route for me. Here we go. Finally. A campfire. Almost there. Just a little longer. Oh wait, here we go. I love it when I'm able to climb up mountains with, you know, with these things in the wall.
The way to the mountain will be hard. Ferocious machines prowl every step of the climb.
More corrupted.
Not corrupted. But they will not tolerate humans.
So what else is new?
Well then, we'll just have to fight them all. And win. As we always do, because, you know, we're awesome like that. Come on, there we go. Need to go somewhere. All right, right up here.
Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side.
Where are they at? I can't see them. What? Uh-oh. Well, that was a bad idea.
I don't have a...
at me.
The killing machine that disappears into the...
Okay! Now you need to die. Okay, just saying. Is there a way just to go around them? Has to be. Can't be the only way, just by here. Because then that would be really silly. And this would make, and that would make this part really difficult. There has to be a way around it. There just has to be. Like, am I able to climb up here? I'm able to do something, but it doesn't get me far. Alright, well, there goes that tactic. I just need to stay away from those. Did one of them just go on? Oh crap. Yep, they went off.
Oh boy.
Run away. Oh, good dodge on my part. Here they come. Oh, nope, nope. Oh boy. You're angry. Get up the mountain. Get up the mountain. Get up the mountain. Get up the mountain. Keep going. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. I don't know if they can climb. I think they can climb. I don't want to know that though. Okay, they can't climb. They sure can be a pest. Definitely don't want to mess with them anymore. Nope, they can shoot. They can definitely keep on shooting. Let's just, you know, keep on going. Let's not die before I get on top of the mountain. You know, that's always helpful. There we go.
I doubt they think at all. More like an instinct, gathering them to her grave.
Oh boy. Let's mark. I need to mark your walking pattern. Oh, what? Oh, come on. Wait a minute. You're less. You're an easy one to kill. Okay, cool. This is not good. Oh, no. Nope. 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 Gotta go. Too many. Way too many. I'll love to stay and fight, but you know, I don't feel like dying anytime soon. Gotta go. Just keep on running. Just keep on running. Those Glenhawks are not gonna be an easy thing to get away from. Just keep on going. Just gotta keep on running. I just gotta keep on going. Where's the next thing I gotta run to? Where is it? Crap, where is it? This is not helping me in any way, shape, or form. This does not help. It got me nowhere. Oh no, 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 no. I don't feel like starting over. Here we go. Come on, almost there. Just gotta keep going. It's the next ledge, come on. I've got to get out of here. Quickly, come on, Aloy, come on. Please hurry up, please, 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 please run. Why do I have to mess with this one? Oh, I don't have to deal with it. I have to just kind of run. I can do that very well. No, I can't. Let's take that, you. Just leave me alone, please. Leave me alone, please. That's all I'm asking for. It's just for your alone. For your ability to leave me alone. Okay. Well, that's not gonna work. Okay, I'm guessing I'm just gonna have to kill you. I have to do something. Where are you? Stay away from me, you evil bird. You need to pay attention to where you're shooting from, man. Oh gosh. Oh no. Oh gosh. Like, you know, I want to stay and fight, but, you know, you're kind of a tough bird to fight. Hey, maybe I can get you. It's too far for me to get. Or not. Oh, gotta go. There we go, we got something. Come on, come on. Oh, what? Oh, the electricity's right there. Okay. Not fair. Like, seriously. There we go. Come on down. Aw. Something else. Yeah, that's it. Oh, no, it's not enough time. If I had a little bit more time, I was going to go up and, you know, beat the crap out of it. Come on. Oh, whoa. Why are you getting closer? Why are you getting closer? I didn't know you had a tail. I could do that. Honestly, I had no clue. Come on. Hit something, you. Yeah. I'm not doing anything to this bird. Back. Back. I'm not really sure what that was supposed to do. I don't want to find out though. Oh, you're getting closer. Okay. Well, let's not do that. Let's not do that either. Come on. Oh, no, you don't. Come here. Oh. Wish it didn't take forever to kill this bird. That's not cool. Oh. Just not far enough. Or it's just not close enough for me to hit him. Oh, that was close. Almost there.
So you've been in here before.
To a point. You'll see.